Wenbury Drive in Rochdale, where the residents make a great effort decorating the houses with lights, and all the money goes to nearby Spinghilk Hospice.